All right, good choice. Now, this particular car, I picked it because I know it's coming in on our asshole uncle's boat. That's right, he's got another shipment inbound. Dude can't help himself. We'll use the same MO as last time. Why change a shit-hot formula, right? And get this, this car was actually used in that big movie, Die Already 4. Yusuf's gonna freak when he finds out. This one's unique, bro, a piece of history.
Okay, so we need to keep my uncle's ship all alone on the water where we can get to her and the port authorities can't sniff us out. But if we want to stop her from being cleared to dock, we need to destroy any trace of authorization. AKA, torch everything. Oh, and coincidentally, they share the space with the Coast Guard. And what have they got? Uniforms! That getup's gonna help you get real close to the ship if you can grab a fit.
On my uncle's ship. It's called Laub Princess. Sticky bombs should do it. And hey, don't forget to grab the Coast Guard's uniform before you pull the trigger. Gotta get suited and booted.
All right, here's the deal. I got the pilot who can get our container off the ship. The thing is, he needs a skylift to lift it. You know, the ones with the huge magnets. That's the kind of equipment Meriwether keeps in stock. You just got to convince him to hand it over.
Thank you. 20 minutos después.
So it turns out my uncle has a whole air fleet prepped to fly out to the cargo ship if shit goes down. Just sent you the deets on one of their pilots. We gotta drop him, like no cap. He'll have intel on the rest of the fleet. Plus, that's one less chopper to deal with later.
On the rest of the fleet.
Thank you.
While you're out there, why don't you take that place for a pair of bolt cutters? We'll need them if we want to break into that container. Hey, yo, you near the storage, right? Lock down some transport onto the cargo ship and tow it back to the yard.
I ain't worried about none of these Uncle Toms, man.
What the fuck? Got all the
fuck. Ballin' dead. Going down.
Oh. Hey, I'm good. Anybody got some heat?
Oh, this is not what I'm doing. Hey, this is out of here, man. This is tricky.
Everybody get behind.
All the boys down, man.
Out here, huh?
Oh. Oh.
So while you're over there, we need flares. Now that lifeguard station should be kitted out with a stack of them. Grab a box full so my pilot can see our signal when the time comes. And don't feel bad, they've got loads.
Man down!
Oh, shit! Take cover!
shit.
I'm gonna seriously fuck me up.
Here I come! Shit!
man. Enjoy the ride. Man, the shit you get up to working for this family.